I hope we can take a lot of these lessons that we've learned in the pandemic and make sure that we apply them in the future as we're coming out of it, so that we can help everybody emerge from this pandemic stronger than they were before.